Thank you. Now, it wasn't the weather, but a truck fire that slowed traffic this morning near Monument. Crews closed the northbound lanes earlier. We are told the moving truck's brakes may have actually caught fire.